What is going on, guys? My name is KCD, and welcome back to Borderlands 2, and we're doing a damn fine rescue again, because that's what I thought I was doing last time, but I guess not. So, I guess we're going to get a car and blow shit up, probably. That's all I can assume. What are you doing, lady? I don't want to travel. Can I travel somewhere? Maybe? I don't know exactly where I'm going, so I guess not. That's destroyed. Rockets, please. Thank you. Alrighty. Bye. I don't know if I got over that, but that's no fun, right? Getting spiders. Didn't have the abandoned vehicle parts? Okay. Never mind. Had to go over there. Come here, you bug. Fucking die. There. Try to snipe it. Oh, I fucking got it. Let me kill you something drastic. I think you're gonna need your sword. Come on. What the fuck? Why is there like metal stars in my metal mini stars? Saw blade. One more.
Almost got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out. I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Oh. Fuck. Just barely. Fucking. There we go. And you don't give me parts, do you? Because you're not really... You're a vehicle, but you're not... a car, per se? Is there another car that I can kill somewhere? Yes, no. Is that to kill this one? Go away.
That fell under my tires. Was that thing alive?
Was that thing alive? Can you give me a vehicle part, please? No, you won't. Alright. That's fine. No, that's cool. Just don't give me what I need. It's awesome. Hodunk Speedway. I mean, I just need to kill one more of you that isn't a helicopter. Whatever the fuck you want to call that thing. Anyone? Fucking anyone at all. Whatever, I'm just gonna fucking go over here. To this marker, and hopefully I get in. Thank you. That's what I was about to say. So I can just kill one of you on the way there. Come on. Fuck. Jump that. Got him. Got him. Get you out. Bye. Oh, of course. Don't make me turn this car around. Oh, Grabbing Atom isn't the greatest idea. I realize that right now. Alrighty, now get the hell out of here. We going back. I could probably drive where I want to go. I could probably get there in time. Where are you at? Oh, you're right here. Alrighty. Give me my car, lady. I want to get the hell out of here.
Got your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go.
What? I don't think that's how cars work. They don't just like appear out of thin air like that. They don't materialize. It'd be cool if they did.
What the fuck?
Groovy! Now you can construct one of those bandit looking things from any of my brother's catch rides. Come back and see me sometime, you some bitch.
I will not.
And tell Scooter to. Have you seen those hood ornaments the Ho Dunks made me? I think they're trying to mock me or something.
Those hood ornaments.
Bad ass.
Bad ass.
Bring me a few of those ornaments.
Saw blade? Or catapult? Saw blade. Fucking awesome. Can I get in the driver's seat? Thank you. Players in the gunner seat can use the turret alternate firing mode. Okay.
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging
what
it.
What the fuck?
Get back to the bloodshot dam and try honking your way in again.
You don't step up, my boys will have something to say about it.
Oh shit. What the fuck? You have like double the saw blades. Oh shit. I think it's badass. Oh, I can hold it down. I don't have to grab it behind it. Terra van. Just using saw blades, machine guns.
Now grab the ornament.
Grab the ornament. What if I pick up?
My mom Moxie always told me if I slim down, then it'd pay me more mind. Shows what she knows. I got these boys bending over backwards just to get my attention, and I don't have to do nothing.
I don't think it's the attention that you were thinking. Just gonna say that right now. Kill five more. Fucking Viva's about to explode.
This all kinda reminds me why I came out here in the first place. Lived in Sanctuary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own. That, and I was worried Scooter might have a crush on me.
What? Please.
Wait, isn't that his sister? I could be wrong, but I believe it's probably his sister. That's it. Three more. This fucking saw blade is just wrecked. Solid. I'm not gonna use my gun.
Man, would you look at that design? Like an eagle soaring through the midnight sky. Only the eagle's like 300 pounds with a kick-ass rack.
What the fuck? That's a little weird. I have no idea these references she's actually making, though. I don't know if they're about her or something else. I hope they're not about her, because it's weird. Come here, just fucking stop going away from me. Die! Thank you. Last one. Wait, can I saw someone in half? Damn it, I was hoping I could just hit him once and then, like, just saw them in half. Guess not. leaving. Bye. Bitch, bye. Police ornaments. Positive self-image. The fucking name is called. Oh, shit.
Just put those ornaments all around the garage. This place is gonna look bad ass once they're up.
Bad ass. Why? Why do I have to put them up? Why can't you just do that? What do these ornaments even look like? Oh my god. They're just basically little small statues.
That one's my favorite.
That one, they're all the same.
Hot.
This is so weird. It's like a sassy black grandma. I'm just gonna open this if you don't mind. Thank you. I'll take that. Caseless. Utility max rounds. Where are you at? Oh, you're right there.
Explosions, theft, and interior design. Hell of a day.
Fucking cool. Ready. Bye, whatever the hell your name was, I didn't even notice. Maybe. Gate past Bloodshot Gate. Alrighty. Guess we have some driving to do. I'm glad I don't have to get out of the vehicle to travel, because that would suck a huge dong if I did.
That looks like one of ours.
Flank steak.
I try to get Iberian back on the horn.
Okay. Am I supposed to just drive in and... Or do I just drive in? I can't drive in because there's that, obviously.
My new meat,
my new meat what? I'm gonna get in the car. Because fuck you guys. I'm just a badass psycho. Or a psycho badass. That's a maybe. These things don't do much damage either. I'm only firing fiery saw blades at him. Why do they look so small? Crazed Marauder. Anyone else? There has to be more than that. There has to be. I know for a fact there's more than that. Ooh. Still gonna use this because this gun isn't that bad. My phone is vibrating. Alright. There's no way that's all who was here. Yeah, there's someone right here. Right? Yeah. No, I'm just seeing shit. Well, fucking cool, I can loot the place in peace. Sure.
We got an intruder!
Okay. That's what I saw. That's what I thought. What the hell is his name? Superhero Landing. Bad Maw. And his merry midgets.
Watch out! They got a badass.
Fuck. Fuck! I'm gonna use the car. I'm gonna use the car. I don't care. I'm using the car. Can't hear you. This is really easy this way. Come here, you fuck. Just let me shoot you and kill you. Come back. Can I just shoot all these right here? Where is he even at? Or she, I'm assuming it's a man because their voice. Their voice. Come on. Fine, be that way. Now you come out. Alright.
Just die!
Just die! That's what I'm saying to you. Get on it, get on it, get on it. Thank you. I don't know anything.
Shut up, tiny!
Oh, oh, oh. That does hella damage to him.
Ammunition required.
Fucking cool. That was actually easier than I thought. No. Take that. What the hell is this? It's like some Illuminati shit. Cool. I'm assuming that's supposed to be a face. I don't see what else it would be. Ooh, fiery entrance. That's scary. Bloodshot stronghold. Update. Redeem token. Critical hit damage. Yeah. Critical hit damage, recoil reduction, shield recharge rate, melee damage, shield capacity, shield recharge delay, gun damage, recoil reduction, fire rate, reload speed.
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere.
Fucking cool.
I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure I'm nothing fucked. Happens to Roland.
So I'm fucked. I just said that. Fucking ammo. Out the ass. Ooh. Almost level 12. But I feel like the thing isn't that much better though. Oh. We'll take that. What else we got here? Fucking wrecked.
No
crazed marauder.
I'm gonna kill you.
I don't know if you heard that car or not, but it sounded like a fart gun. Just, you should get a shotgun. You were very big. My gun was bigger. Rescue Roland. Alright, if I my controller would connect and I can move. Come on. Connect. You can do it. Come on. You got it. Just move. That's all I want you to do. Move. Thank you. God, sometimes it's a pain in the ass. Get all this money!
Huh? Oh dear, Hyperion. Fuck. I'm not asking much for Roland. $1,000,000.
Accuracy is really good on that thing.
This thing on.
Not asking
the
much.
Shots, all right? They've been trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
Probably. The names are Bloodshots. Almost level 12. Just gonna throw that right there.
Unsurprising.
Well, he's dead.
Better run.
Dear Roland,
Marcus.
Come me.
It seemed like shock them, I'm assuming. Obviously, since he's like going blue and going ah.
Arm your men with
some high quality additions from my store. If you murder me,
so you do that.
Those blood shots will be dead in no time.
Cool. One use ammo. I'm assuming that just closes this, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh god, hello. Nice, I'm trying to kill you, it'd be nice.
Focus on that slack!
That's slack.
Munitions dry. Oh,
give me your damn life!
That grenade would be nice for you right now. Oh, it's automatic when I got aimed at my sights. That's cool. Okay. Thank you. Oh, the midget becomes angry.
What's that?
Run first. I didn't have my sights. So we're up. Bye. Can you die, please? Okay. Thank you. You're the last one. Incinerated, please. I'm gonna die. Oh, come on. Really?
Well, crap.
Fuck, that's what I'm saying. Can I not throw a grenade? I can't throw a grenade. That's annoying. Why can't I throw a grenade? That would make shit so much easier. Bloodshot Stronghold. Alrighty then. But, I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hug the like button, like your mother, and I'll see you guys next time.